Srila Prabhupada was born Abhacharana on September 1, 1896 in Calcutta, India. His father was Gormohinda, a cloth merchant, and his mother was Rajini. His parents, in accordance with Bengali tradition, employed an astrologer to calculate the child's horoscope, and they were made jubilant by the auspicious reading. The astrologer made a specific prediction: when this child reaches the age of 70, he would cross the ocean, become a great exponent of religion, and open 108 temples. Satswarupa Das Goswami, 1987. Your ever well wisher. Page X. It is noteworthy that in that very same year, 1896, Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur's book was accepted into McGill University in Canada, a pilot light for preaching in the West. When young Abhay had been unwilling to go to school, his father saw the humor in it, and always treated him kindly, and was lenient. His mother, however, hired a man to escort young Abhay daily to school. Gormohinda was also a pure-hearted Vaisnava. He often used to take young Abhay to the local Sri Radhigovinda temple, where young Abhay was seen to be stood for many long hours offering prayers before the deity. The deity was so beautiful, with his slanted eyes. A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, Satswarupa Das Goswami, 1987. Your ever well wisher. Page 13. As Abhay grew up, he became more and more devoted to the deity form of the Lord. He was especially enamored with the Jagannath Rath Yatra festival that was held in Calcutta each year. Hearing and understanding the significance of the festival, Abhay would sometimes check railway timetables to go to Jagannath Puri, where Lord Chaitanya personally attended some 500 years before. Every year, a conservative estimated 5 million people attended the festival. This absorbed Abhay more in the mood of Rath Yatra. 1901, circa, young Abhay conducts his very own first Rath Yatra. His father making a small cart, 3 feet high with a canopy resembling closely the huge carts in Puri. All the local children and many adults would come. Abhay stood out as a leader even then, as he organized and engaged everyone. Even many of the mothers were engaged by him in cooking, especially his sister Baba Tarini, who all cooked special preparations to be offered and distributed as prasadam at this Rath Yatra festival. At age 6, his father purchased, upon his request, his own Radhigovinda deities. Seeing the family engaged from his birth, watching his father performing the puja at home, and going regularly to see Radhigovindaji, it was only natural. From this day on, whatever foodstuffs were brought before him by his parents, he would first offer to Sri Radhigovindaji, and then eat their prasadam. He also used to daily offer them a ghee lamp, and properly put them to rest at night.